نازلين الاونلاين سيلز وهيك قاعد بقى في البيت تشوف الكلام ده كله وتحجز
تحجز
وتاخد استمارتك وتدفع فلوسك وتقعد في البيت
hey.
ما تجيليش
hey.
عشان الكورونا كمان
hey.
ده نازل
hey.
Hi, how are you?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Nice to see you.
Nice to meet you.
It's a nice city. Noor will be a very smart, nice city.
Well, we believe it will be the city of the future and it will be a lighthouse project for Egypt and maybe even for the region, yeah?
How long it took you to make all of this specialized, detailed design?
Well, we have been working with the TMG team for a while now and we have been focusing on the smart city plan now for the last 2 months, I would say, yeah? But obviously we did some analysis beforehand, yeah? So for example, we looked a lot into the requirements of citizens today. So we did a large survey in Cairo asking citizens what they want, what they need in the future for their city to live in and to feel well in, yeah?
What is the future of the cities now? What is the latest?
Yeah, the latest is a future city will, on the one hand, offer much better services for its citizens, yeah? And it will also be much more digital. In the end, you will have access to the cities from the palm of your hand, by your cell phone, or just by showing your face into a camera, being identified and then being supported by the city. And that's kind of the basic idea we want to put in place also for Noor.
We hope to see you after 5 years in Noor.
Absolutely, we're looking forward to it. And it's a very exciting project. It's a great collaboration. We work with a global team from around the world. And it's a very exciting opportunity.
Thank you, sir.
Nice to meet you. Bye-bye.
Thank you very much.